Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meeking from Naio Nails and I'm pretty damn excited because I have a brand new technique to show you. We're going to be doing some bubbly business. Bubbly, 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 bubbly.
You know, every time she has food, she's like this. She has food and then this... Ah! It's like drugs.
We, Annette's Nails, we've done these in a previous video. I'm sure Adam will link it somewhere down there. But what I do need to do is, can you stop moving your hand yourself? I need to move your hand. We're going to buff them because we've just done the gorgeous builder in the bottle tutorial. These are builder in the bottle nails, yes. Oh, well, that's under hand from mum. And I'm just going to take off that top coat by buffing it. Just so we're all prepared for what we're going to do next. We could have not filmed this bit. I could have done it before, but we thought, well, we might as well film it and show you what we're doing.
You were too busy on Instagram.
I was too busy on my Instagram putting stupid things on there. To say I'm in a very silly mood. Because as Adam says, yeah, As Adam says, I've had food. When I have food, I just get in a really good mood. Food and mood are very good for me. So we're going to be doing a gel polish design. So this can be done on your natural nail or it can be done on nail extensions. But like, I really want to get this bit done because I want to get to that really exciting bit. I get excited! Somebody posted on my Insta the other day, you know, you like, you tag you and stuff, and it was really nice. It said, I've been watching Kirsty Meeking and she's made me realise that you can be yourself and be happy. Oh, I thought it was really sweet. I don't know why you are laughing.
That's brilliant.
I thought so I think
I think she's meaning you can be yourself as in personality.
Yeah. You can just be who you are. You can be
definitely
yourself.
A lot in the looks department. A lot of helps there.
Yeah, that's definitely but yeah, you can be yourself. Yeah, so I thought, and I knew she was on about my personality, obviously, which I thought was good. I thought that was like just really, really nice.
The thing is, if you weren't just being yourself in your own personality, of course you're going to be unhappy because you're being
fake. Yes. Yeah, I thought that. I thought that was really nice. I was like, oh.
She just caught you after food.
She probably did. So yeah, I thought that was nice anyway. I've always been like this, haven't I?
Yeah.
You know, Annette's known me since high school, and yeah, so we were like, you know, 11, and we had a lot of fun at school.
Did you used to go around and eat super noodles?
Pasta and tuna.
We used to have them little pizzas that you put in.
I
always seemed to. I felt like we always ate at my house.
We did.
So I'm not sure my mum was chuffed with that.
Raiding the cupboards.
And there was only a certain menu we could cook in that. There was nothing
else.
So
you used to skive off and eat super noodles and watch daytime telly?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
At my mum's.
That's not a lesson for life, kids. Look where it gets you.
I am pretty impressed with this. Old builder in the bottle business, just saying. So we're going to use these colours. We have Ocean Ridge, Tarnished Silver, and Barley Fields. Not used Barley Fields in ages.
I think it's since Theresa May hasn't been Prime Minister anymore, because she used to like going running through Barley Fields, didn't she?
Maybe we need to do some nails on Bozzy. Bozzy, Boris Johnson nails, inspired by... They just say Brexit across the entire set. Going to use these colours. We will also need white and we will need top coat. Just so I get everything out so you can kind of see what I'm going to use. And you can go, oh, I've got that. I can do this. Because you can. Because this is like So cool. It's like, this has got me more excited than doing, I was really excited doing the coffee nails.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Really excited, love that. This has got me even more excited than the coffee nails. These are going to be amazing. Just saying. Yeah. I'm so excited. People are going to think I'm taking things, and I'm not. I've just had, tell them what we've had. I'll tell you what, fine cuisine. Fine cuisine that we've had today. Pasta sauce.
Cheese and broccoli.
Cheese and broccoli, yeah. That bubbled over in the microwave because we don't have a saucepan here. Bubbled over and nearly destroyed the microwave, but we still at it. Right, so with this colour, I am going to sneak close to that cuticle without flooding it. And then we're going to come down. And I'll do two coats of this colour. Look at that, it's a beautiful colour, that is. Let me just let you know. Annette wanted black and red, and I told her no. I was like, it's not winter yet. We're autumn, I think. Navy
is a bit wintry.
It is, but I do think it is quite autumny as well. I do like navy, and I think navy with like nude. I did say gold. Annette told me no. And I said,
she was very adamant about that.
Yeah, she was very, you know, typical client. And, you know, you'll get this in the salon. They'll go, no, don't want that. I was disappointed that she didn't let me do gold, but we've replaced it for silver, and that's fine. A little bit better with gold. So you can try this with gold. Go, tell Annette it'll look better. So we've got barley fields. Going to do two coats of this as well. What is going on with that finger? I'm sorry, but what is that? Have you got a tick on your hand? If you have, it's fine. I won't like persecute you for it. I just this weird. Did I tell you about me model that I always use for me competitions?
No.
She had a twitch. She did, but she had.
Just do that to keep you on your game.
Do you know, maybe that's what made me so good.
You just have to paint in time to the twitch.
Honest to God, and I'd look at her and I'd be like, Adele, I'm a chill already. Have too much coffee, have you? We'll do that. Don't do it. We'll cure them now. We're just going to cure them now. I'm making this up as I go along. Yeah, so Adele had a twitch, like a twitch, but she had the best nails. Her nails and her fingers were just beautiful, and it was the twitch was worth sacrificing.
Yeah, how bad was the twitch, though?
So it wouldn't be like, it'd be still, and then all of a sudden, So, and
if
I think
you try
that
and do
maybe that's why I got such a vice grip, because I was so used to holding
your finger
so still. Yeah, you lost a blood supply once. I'm
joking. I think mine's because I'm trying all my hands steady for you, but
I think that's what it is.
Makes
yeah,
it shake
what it
more.
Is. If I've not eaten, clearly I'm miserable when I don't eat. if I haven't eaten enough and I try to be dead steady, I shake. Second coat of colour. Back again. Do not laugh and giggle while I'm doing the cuticle area.
I'm trying not to munch.
Oh, well, don't do that as well. You know, I hate it.
Doesn't look navy blue in the camera, does it? Does that look like a real blue?
Yeah, it does look a bit like it. It's definitely navy, guys. Tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to put a little bit of blooming gel on.
You really are making this up as you go along.
Oh, yeah, definitely. It's blooming gel. And tell you what's blooming gel? It makes things move, basically. So, coat of blooming gel. Some of the navy. We are going to have some of the barley fields. And we're going to have some of the tarnished silver.
That's nice.
So nice, isn't it?
Stamper. Oh, nicer than gold.
Debatable. Right, so we're going to pick up We'll need a bit of jam residue wipe off solution in dampened dish. I'll pop that there. So we, oh, look at that. What the hell? How? How has that even happened?
What?
How? How? Nowhere near it. So let's take some of the navy. Random. Clean your brush into the barley fields. And into the silver. Then you can just move that around. All I'm doing is making sure I've filled the nail with a little bit of colour. And just marbling that a little bit. So because the blooming gel's on there, it just slides and marbles a little bit easier. Just want to put a little bit more navy in. Pop me that in the lap. Going to do the same on the thumb. When you put your blooming gel on, make sure it's a nice thin coat.
I thought it would work better if it was thicker.
Now, I get what you mean and I get the thinking. However, you're going to bulk that nail out too much because you're putting gel on top of it, aren't you, as well? Because we're adding more gel now and it's going to get bulky. And no one likes a big fat nail. There we are, put me that in the lamp. So I'm using the blue, which is Ocean Ridge. Go around the edge. Just find that a little bit easier to do with a brush rather than the brush from the bottom. Cure that, we're going to do two coats of that. Right, now we're going to use the tarnished silver. So we've got a little line of silver. We're also going to use some foil with that as well. What's in your head? Now this is the exciting bit. Oh, cure that first, that might help.
I was going to say,
I forgot as well.
I was getting too excited. Sorry. Right, so we're going to have a little bit of Snow White and we need a little bit of top coat. I'm going to mix them together. So we get a white that's got a little bit of transparency to it. Now we're going to paint over the top of the marble with our little mixture. In this bottle, I have a little bit of gel residue wipe off solution and some water and some fairy liquid. And it's cocktail time.
Dish soap for people who don't know what fairy liquid is.
Fairy liquid, well, I don't even know if it's fairy liquid. It's, yeah, washing up liquid.
In the US.
In the US, is it dish soap? Yeah, that's what I've got in here. We're going to squeeze out. Some of, where did they go? Back in the, they went like that, back in the bottle. My God, it's so flappy. And we're gonna pick that up. And go on the nail. Make sure you fill the nail. You can always add more. You can add as much as you want. Right, put me that in the lamp. We're going to do that for 60 seconds. Then we're going to take gel residue wipe off solution, wipe over. Look at that! Look at that! Look at it! That is like so amazing. It looks like coral, doesn't it? I absolutely love that effect. I think it's so cool. We'll top coat that once we're done. But I'm going to do some more of this amazing technique. I'm going to do some on here. So obviously I'm using white that's mixed in with top coat. But you know, you could do different colours.
Could you just use top coat?
No.
So you need that colour?
You need a colour.
So why do you need the top coat?
To water it down, basically. To dilute it.
Right.
Squeeze some out. You know what? I think it's probably easier to squeeze it straight out on the nail. You know what I mean? Right, bang me that in. Oh, I like it. The only thing I don't like is it's got a little bit over there. So, we're going to take a soft file. Just buff that little bit off, because it's quite thin. Oh, I like it. Right, let's do this one now. Can you hear the bubbles going snap, crack and pop? Put me that in the lamp. Oh, look at it, look at it. It's like magic, isn't it? Relax your bloody hand. Thank you. Oh, I think that might be my favourite. So, because it's got the gel residue wipe-off solution in it, that's helping sort of to push and clean the gel. And then obviously the dish soap, very liquid, is creating the bubbles and the water. And then it just slowly pushes the gel into that shape.
Oh, right, okay.
So the bubbles push it into that shape. So when it goes in the lamp.
And then obviously when they cure it cures the, yeah, the shape. Right.
So because it's clear, you know, it's the light still gets through. Mm-hmm. I'm going to top coat all the nails. The bubbly nails will need two coats of top coat just to get that nice and smooth, just to smooth everything off a little bit. Go on, put that in. I'm just going to buff that top coat on the bubbly nails just to smooth. So when we put the top coat on again, it'll be nice and smooth. So you've got the foil glue, a little bit of that. We're going to go over that silver line. I only put the silver there as kind of backup. You know, like if the foil doesn't, you're doing it again. You're holding your hand really stiff and shaking your finger all at the frigging same time. Yeah, but that's still, you're going like that. Right, chill, that chill. Come on, chill, chill. So we're going to do a line. Pop me that in the lamp. I've just cleaned the back side of it, not the shiny side, the dull side, where the gel residue wipe off solution. Pick this up. Place that on, give it a rub. Ta-da! I get it. Cool. Good.
I'm impressed.
And that face is like that. You look like you're more impressed with that than the bubbles. How very dare. Top coat. So we're going to top coat all the bubble nails. So they'll be nice and smooth now. And obviously that'll seal in that foil that we've just put on as well. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some stones on using the builder in a bottle in clear as day. I'm going to pop a little bit of that onto some backing paper from a sculpting foam. And I'm going to pick some of that up. Pick out a nice stone. If you cure that for me, I'm going to pop some around the cuticle here as well, just to frame this nail. then. To wipe off any sticky layer that might be there from the builder gel, from the builder in the bottle. Finish with some cuticle oil. I think they're pretty cute for a short set. That effect is just like thebomb.com. Love it. Hey, y'all guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget, check us out on Facebook and Instagram. And all that shbang. Everything that I've used today will be listed below. Everything I've used today will be listed below. I'm losing the will to live. And the only thing that won't be listed below is the dish soap stuff. You can buy that from any convenience store. See you later. Bye-bye. Oh, and water. There'll be no water listed below, sure. No salt water. She's left the seat now. You get any dust on them nails, okay, Annette? Ayo's gonna fall over in the wire there.
Chocolate
in your
hood.
We're just having a bit of chocolate.
Yeah.
I'll open it.
No dust.
You've got no slobbering all over it. From opening it with your mouth. This is not an advert for Milky Way stick thing.
Product placement.
Yeah.
I guess you go.
You got half of this, Adam?
No.
You sure?
I'm sure.
She's only got little nails.
Not the chubby ones.
Not chubby ones like you. Right, so, what one would I buy for chips this? Yes. I've done that for a long time.
Yes, grow up.
You're weird.
Under? No.
And finish with the croaky voice.